Okay, Blackbird, the B section, first part of the B section, you're going to go like this. You're going to put your first finger on the third fret and your ring finger on the fifth fret. I'm on the A string and I'm on the B string. And you're going to have a set of dots on each of these. So both fingers are on the dots. You're going to pluck the strings that your fingers are on and then pick open G. So you go pluck G. Now the pointer finger is going to go straight down and the middle finger is going to come straight up. Now I'm going to be on the A and the E strings. I'm going to pluck those two strings. Oh, sorry. It's hard to play over the neck for me, so I'm going to go. Or I can move up closer, so you got this. Let's pluck G again. Pluck the strings your fingers are on, and then open G. So I have this three and five. Try and get a better shot. Down, middle finger up. I'll do that one more time. So three and five. Then you're gonna do the exact same thing on five and seven. You're gonna go to the next sets of dots. Sorry, I don't have any dots on these guitars, on this guitar. So you're gonna do the same thing. Same thing, just like that. Same finger shape, same picking pattern. So that goes like this. I'll try and play where I don't pick over the frets. So you got this. That's the first part of the B section of Blackbird.